Meta Platforms is scaling back its targeted advertising for European users as it looks to address growing concerns from the European Union over its subscription model. In fact, in a blog post, the company announced that users in Europe will now have the option to switch to less personalized ads on Facebook and Instagram. This move provides an alternative for users who want to limit the amount of personal data Meta collects to serve targeted ads without having to commit to a paid subscription.